here.
About these burgers.
Come on, let's go! It's time to get the diner up and running!
Even going so far as to form an alliance with that mustachioed fool of an
CEO. Okay, here we are. Let's get some new burgers going. Hit that button and digistruct those big bad burgers, yeah!
We'd like to welcome our new friends from the Malawan Corporation. Try not to eat them, okay? They're on our side.
Ah, you find something for me?
Error. Insufficient meat data for burgers.
Bummer! The digistructor's out of meat samples! We can't digistruct any Dynasty burgers without meat samples! Okay, I need you to bring me a sample of my secret ingredient. Rich meat!
Are those things even edible by your kind?
Trust, my dude. I know it sounds vile, but it makes the burgers so damn juicy. There's a ratch den in the trash pit. Go get him!
Quickly now, the great vault second! Hey,
Lord, got you now. Set yourself up with catastrophe. Just drop a pill and
water. Come here, girl.
Now, start by squishing some ratch larva. Doing that should draw out the angry mama ratch, and that's where you'll get a big old ratch. Juicy!
Go and meet death!
Ugh. Rowe. Now grab a big hunk of that disgusting, delicious meat.
I want to see what your guts.
Route. delivery for Captain Archer Rowe.
Hey, burger time! I'll be right down, little guy!
No! Get that wanker!
I thought it was burger time!
Just need need some time to reprogram my burger bots, then I'll be back on my burger-slinging feet!
Much appreciated, Bo. Keep them coming. We got a lot of hungry people back here.
Kudos for taking out Captain Rowe, Vault Hunter. That burger-grubbing prick has been a right thorn in my arse. But now he's dead. Well done indeed. First coffee, now burgers. The cornerstones of civilization. Piece by piece, we're... really starting to put this city back together. Thanks for your help.
Prize winner of Killavolt's contest gets to sleep with the man himself. Now there's plenty of reasons a woman might enter a battle royale to the death. Cash, fame, a gun that can melt a man's face off. But betting Killavolt? That's no prize. Trust me. Oh, just a warning about Killavolt. Every word that man says makes me want to pull the trigger, if you catch my drift. And we will, soon enough.
Show up. You entering to win the grand prize, eh?
You know it. I've brought a champion to fight in my name. Besides, I want to draw it out. Let my circuits charge a little bit before we connect.
Whoa, my wires are tingling. I'm not supposed to play favorites, but I feel electricity in the air.
We love you, Killavolt! Pick me next!
Welcome to Who Wants to Make a Bazillionaire? The rules are simple. Each contestant has a token. Whoever gets 4 tokens first wins a single serving of yours truly. I'm talking sex stuff! 2 rounds if I've got the juice. All right, Vault Heads, let the games begin!
You'll never make it out of this alive, Vault Thief!
Well, you do what
you do best. I'll figure out a way to cut Killavolt's cord for good. See you at the bar later.
Still much to hunt.
Blessed are the meek, for they are not full of blood!
Reborn to the hunt! the spirit.
Dated Killavolt, he was just Kenneth. The breakup hit him hard. He started chugging battery acid to bulk up. I've got to find a way to dampen his charge, which gives me an idea. Bring Moxie a few batteries, would you?
Yes, to the bloodletting! Another, more!
Thank you. your business produce copious amounts of dangerous, legally suspect elemental waste? My friend, you need Feral Carol Terror Barrel. The number one name is discreet, destructive distribution and disposal of industrial elemental byproducts. Our combustible packaging is proven to assist the fire
night borrowed and stole for a bite to eat. Some nights, I was so hungry, I woke up and I was eating my ranch pillow. Anyway, once, I saw some grubby kids fighting over a pickle. I told them a story, and they gave me a bite. And until I found the vault, that was how I put ranch on the table. Telling stories of my adventures on Pandora. How about that?
An electro lightweight, if you ask me. He won't go anywhere without that electricity shield of his.
Equipment. Oh, he stole it!